New Zealand, a small island nation tucked away in the bottom of the South Pacific, has a bustling miniature railway community throughout its main two islands. Valve Gear Productions are one of the leading content producers in New Zealand, following rail events big and small. But today we want to share with you via the Steam Channel a compilation of New Zealand's best steam locomotive moments from around the country. Come with us on a journey exploring our rail enthusiasts' community and what we have on offer. It might surprise you. The Manukau Live Steamers Club is located in Auckland's southern suburb of Mangere in New Zealand's North Island. The club runs every Sunday from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. weather permitting, open to the public, offering rides for as little as $2 per person. The club has two tracks on offer, aptly known as the Hill and Park tracks. The hill track is 850 metres long and inspired by the infamous Rotimu spiral. 7 1/4, 5 and 3 1/2 inch gauge track winds its way through horseshoes and trees as it climbs 6 metres. Featuring a 35 metre long tunnel and 40 metre long bridge, it has an average grade of 1 in 60 uphill and 1 in 50 downhill. This is the original track for the club, built in the early 1980s. Built in the late 1980s for the International Modelling Convention in 1990, the park track is a loop around the Mangere Centre Park, providing 1,200 metres of rail for 7 1/4 inch and 5 inch gauge locomotives. The 75-metre-long viaduct crosses the wetlands of the park, adding to the 8-minute ride time. This track undulates throughout the park and has an average grade of 1 in 100. The club hosts three big events every year. The first, on a national holiday on the 6th of February, Waitangi Day. The Waitangi Day Special Needs has been held since the year 2000 for mentally or physically disadvantaged individuals and their families to enjoy what the club has to offer, along with a variety of sponsored products, like a sausage sizzle, for free for the day. Anzac Day on the 25th of April is the club's Small Engine and NZR Day in previous years, and the club tries to theme these year in, year out. The last and the biggest event is the 3-day Queen's Birthday Weekend Run, held over the first weekend of June. This event is popular with the public and modellers alike, with people travelling from across both islands to attend. Thank you. Located in the heart of Hamilton, New Zealand, the Hamilton Model Engineers operates every Sunday from 10:30 a.m. to 3 p.m. weather permitting, also offering rides for as little as $2 per person. Like Manukau, they also have two tracks on offer, the first being the larger outer track. 700 metres of 7.25-inch and 5-inch gauge rail navigates two tunnels and two bridges. The smaller inside track features 600 metres of 7.25, 5-inch and 3.5-inch gauge rail, navigating six bridges and one tunnel. Both tracks feature small bush lines, which take alternative routes, some for 5 and 3.5-inch locomotives only. Although the tracks aren't particularly long or don't take up large space, they are well regarded for their meandering bush setting and locality to New Zealand's busiest rail freight depot just across the fence. They host an open weekend every year on the third weekend of March and run frequent night runs. They were also the last hosts of New Zealand's International Model Engineering Convention called Steam and Steel 2020. With beautiful harbour views, the Tauranga Model Marine and Engineering Club is located in Memorial Park in Tauranga on New Zealand's east coast. Tauranga's club also features two tracks, although in slightly different configuration to the last two clubs. Their original track is the 254-metre-long concrete raised track for 2.5, 3.5 and 5-inch locomotives. The second track features a long elevated viaduct climbing a few metres above ground level, making for a great sight and sound with steam locomotives climbing the gradient. This track is over 600 metres long and has rail for 5 and 7.25-inch locomotives. They operate every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. weather permitting, offering rides to the public like Manukau and Hamilton. They hold an open weekend every year in November and are home to the famous Big Boy 4005 locomotive, previously owned by Tom Miller in the United States. They also have the notoriety of being home to locomotives with an experimental boiler design using duplex stainless steel.